Here's an update on this 1967 Chevy Impala SS wreck. I've managed to get the front bumper off, and I've just gotten it all cleaned up. You can see a little bit of the chrome shining, and there's a little bit of rust right here. I had to cut through the four steel braces that were connected to the frame with just a pair of bolt cutters. There's a little bit of damage on this bumper, but it could be easily restored.